I think my favorite gig that I've ever played was at this year's Old Port Fest. It was a blast. I think that might have been the most people I've ever performed in front of, and the energy was great, and I got to play with my favorite musicians of all time. Had such a good band backing me up, and it was just so much fun to see my family and friends, and then obviously a bunch of people that had no idea who I was, and they were all enjoying the music, and it was a great time. I loved it. I hadn't actually been to Old Port Fest before, and this is my first time, so it was a good first experience, I'd say.
All you do is say hello, and I'm falling down the gap below. Oh, 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 oh. All you do is look my way, and I'm gravitating up into a space. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Coming up next, Amy talks about her brush with the TV show The Voice.